How to reset Facebook video recommendation. Hello everyone, it's me Rock, and in this very video tutorial I will be teaching you how you could reset your Facebook video recommendation. For this you have to tap on your Facebook icon like this. After that you have to go to your profile like icon, and then you can just scroll down portion, then go to the option of settings and privacy. Here you have to tap on the privacy center. After tapping on the option of privacy center, now you can see an interface like this here. Now after you see an interface like this here, you can just scroll down and then go to the option of manage your accounts. After tapping on manage your accounts, now you have to just scroll down, and there you can just go to the option of your information and the permission. There you can see the option of search history. You have to tap on it. Now after you tap on search history, you have to tap on your very Facebook profile. Now you can just delete all of the searches that you have on the very Facebook here, from the newest to the oldest. Now after you just delete all of the search history here, your recommendation will be resetted. Thank you for watching our video, and if you really like it, do not forget to subscribe our channel.